Mindanao is the second largest city of Myanmar and is located on the eastern banks of the Irrawaddy River. The former capital is surprisingly new as it was founded in 1857 by King Mindon Min. In its glorious days it was a city of splendor, but due to a fire and bombing in the Second World War most of its wooden structures have been destroyed or badly damaged. Royal Palace. One of the masterpieces of the city, the Royal Palace has been rebuilt after the fire and is recently renovated. Although the material is different, the many structures and chambers are in great condition. The complex is huge, with four walls with a length of 2 kilometers and is surrounded by a 64 meter wide moat. Inside the walls, the palace is located in the center and served as the royal residence for the last kings in Myanmar, King Mindon Min and King Thibaw. As a visitor, you are only allowed to enter through the eastern entrance, where you will have to buy a Mandalay Zone Pass for 10,000 chop. It's valid for 5 days at several interesting places around the city. Mandalay Hill. At 240 meters, Mandalay Hill is the highest place in the region, providing great views over the city and the surroundings. To get here, you will have to climb one of the many covered staircases or take a taxi to the elevator near the top. Two giant leucriffs guard the southern entrance. From here, it's a gentle climb with many stops on the way. Near the top, you will encounter many stalls selling flowers, souvenirs and food. Once you reach the top, you will find the Sutang Piai Pagoda with a wide terrace from where you can enjoy stunning panoramic views. Kutudal Paya. Also known as the world's largest book, Kutudal Paya boasts many exactly the same wide stupas with Buddhist teachings engraved into them. In total, there are over 700 slabs around the place. Be aware that you will have to remove your shoes and walk barefoot through the whole complex. A quiet and peaceful place, free of charge, but donations are encouraged. Swinandao Monastery. Well known for its teak carvings, the Swinandao Monastery was built in traditional Burmese style. The all wooden structure is the finest example of its sort in Myanmar. It's the only original remaining structure of the royal palace that survived without severe damage during the fire and bombing of the Second World War. Mahamunipaya. Mahamunipaya is a Buddhist temple and a major pilgrimage site. The small chamber contains the Mahamuni Buddha image sitting on the throne. The original shape is covered in a thick layer of gold leaves that devoted men have put on. However, the face is kept free of gold leaves as it's ceremonially washed each day. Women are not allowed to enter the chamber. If you have the time, visit the gold leaf workshop to see men hammering the gold nuggets into leaves. Next week, it's time to visit Yangon. Give your thumbs up if you liked the video and subscribe to my channel for more travel videos.